Hello everyone, I'm Steve Busalacchi, Superbolt Global Product Manager. I'm excited to demonstrate our Load-Sensing Flexnut, also known as LSF. The LSF's built-in sensors automatically measure and communicate preload values, allowing for both local and remote monitoring. And this smart product can be used in conjunction with any type of tightening method. In this video, we will demonstrate this using a common hydraulic torque tool, a Boltight hydraulic tensioner, and a Superbolt Multi-Jackbolt Tensioner. So let's go into the training lab so we can demonstrate the versatility of the Load-Sensing Flexnut. In this setup, we will now demonstrate the Load-Sensing Flexnut, which is down here, used opposite our tightening method. In this case, it is the Superbolt Multi-Jackbolt Tensioner. So we have everything ready to go. We have a wireless transmitter hooked up. Here's our transmitter, and it's sending the signal to our readout. In this case, is the tablet. I have the software here. And until we put a little bit of load, it just reads too low by default. But the minute I tighten some jack bolts, you will see the load appear. Okay, so we're going to just follow the standard Superbolt steps. So we start with 4 jack bolts at 50% of the torque. The 100% torque is 72 newton meters. This will achieve a preload value of about 455 kilonewtons. So we'll start with step 1, 4 jack bolts at 50%. And the minute I start torquing the jack bolts, I'm already putting tension into the stud, and the sensor's already detecting this change. So you can see now we have a readout. Okay, the wrench has moved less than 20 degrees. We don't need to carry on anymore. We have a value of 437 kilonewtons, way better than 5% accuracy. This is tremendous achievement with the Load-Sensing Flexnut. Okay, now we're going to demonstrate the Load-Sensing Flexnut used in combination with the hydraulic torque wrench. For this, I brought my colleague, Stephen King, to help out. Okay, so just like before when we had the Superbolt mechanical tensioner, our objective is to reach 455 kilonewtons preload into the bolt. With the torquing method, and because of friction, we don't know the friction coefficient, okay? Torquing gets you approximate where you need to be, but with the Load-Sensing Flexnut, we can read exactly the preload we need, so we will have full accuracy. That's the advantage, which we will now demonstrate. Okay, let's go, Stephen.
All right.
That was great to see, Stephen.
Thank you.
How we used the Load-Sensing Flexnut, giving us a readout of the bolt load achieve.
Yeah.
Trying to go for 455 or at 456.
Not bad.
You can't beat that.
Not bad.
Really accurate. A great way to use the Load-Sensing Flexnut in combination with torquing.
It's real easy to track. Real easy to keep an eye on.
So now we're going to demonstrate the Load-Sensing Flexnut used in combination with hydraulic tensioning. What are we going to do next, Stephen?
So here what we're going to do is we're going to apply pressure to our tool to bring it into load, and then we're going to lock it down with our socket, and that'll transfer the load into the flange, and then we'll be able to get the reading off the LSF here. So what we're going to do is you're going to see that actually the number go a little bit higher than our target load of 455, and the reason we have to do that is we have to account for load loss in the flange, so we have to account for compression in the joint and relaxation and things of that sort. So you're going to see a little bit higher number at first, but then it's going to relax down to our target number of 455.
Sounds great.
All right, there we go. Then we're going to take our Tommy bar and we're going to tighten the nut. Give it a little bit of a snug there. All right, and as we release, it should see the load transferred into the flange and the number will drop.
Fantastic results, Stephen.
Absolutely. We applied our load and we got it relaxed down, and now we've got a residual load and it's holding and we're getting a good reading on the LSF.
So there you go. Using Superbolt load-sensing flex nuts, you can know the precise bolt preload achieved, no matter what tightening method is used on the active side. Thanks for watching, and please reach out to us at Nordlock Group for more information or for help with any of your other bolting challenges.